Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm gonna make turmeric infused biryani. It's very simple and easy to prepare and delicious. So let's start preparing it. Hanggang tawning, I've put around 3 to 4 tablespoons. You need generous amount of oil. Mustard oil should be heated nicely until smoke comes out. So it's ready, you can see the smoke. Let's cool it down a bit. It's smoking hot. If you put any masala, then it will get burned. The masala I'll use first is some star anise, 1 elaichi, cloves, and black pepper. If you want, you can use bay leaf and cinnamon bark. But today I'm using star anise, so I'm not putting the cinnamon bark. Chicken aina ensang ida maksi sidege khrelau thokre sira thora thamre sidu cook rice. I'll start enjoying the biryani. Today I'll enjoy here on my balcony. Put the jar again. See balcony the how the jar again. Superb. Nongli chulang eh. Dunya na nongai le. Nongli kralang nga sakta ba. Turmeric managi manam su kralai ko. Yam kande kralai. I don't know, because it's a little bit of 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 a little bit. Raita gadi biryani wari raita ya udar di muat pukum tani wan. That's how it is. I'm fresh right now. Oceng panjang tar, mana pergi hanya zaman oceng yang lain. Kalau biryani ngah cahaya sih yang, mana pergi ceng orang ini, ising yang habis itu, nampaknya na. Ini cili yang apa yang masak tak tahu yang apa. Bangalore lagi si yum pang yum lagi deh, aduh video tu present tu yang apa ngamde. Yang tu try tau, you si biryani si yang power, simple loh ina, yum de alai but ingredients na, tuong ni. Nang chicken masala ham, neng dera masal ham tu ya masal chicken ham. Asli biryani style si Bangalore style ni. So Bangalore di encang gravy itu tuh dia lewat cakse. Yang beri bullet rice itu ni, tu biryani itu ni by basmati rice itu ni by half cook, ini half cook boil, half boil tau 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 punya. Basmati rice tu di half boil tau tau kau he. Aduh, atai ceng tu di, tuh direct encang tu tuh dia lekoh ceng tu jam. That's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.